In this video, I will show you how to find standard deviation and variance for a list of numbers in your TI-30X2S scientific calculator. I already have a list of numbers entered into my calculator. So to find standard deviation, I first press the StatVar button. A list of values shows up at the top of my screen. And so in order to find standard deviation, which is labeled sample is SX and population as sigma X, I need to move this little line at the top of the screen. To do that, I just press the over arrow, and whatever is highlighted is the number that shows at the bottom. So if I underline SX, that would be my sample standard deviation, that is this number on the screen. If I go over one more spot, this number here would be my population standard deviation. So I can go back and forth and find both. To find variance, all you have to do is make sure one is underlined and press equals. That will bring you to this screen where you can then square the standard deviation that will give you variance. So after you press the squared button, hit enter, and this number on the screen will give you variance. You can do this for both sample standard deviation and population standard deviation. So this is how to find standard deviation and variance for both population and sample in your scientific calculator.